My name is Gaia Gaia. I come from Piemonte. I have a winery that I run with my sister, my brother, my father, my mother. It's a family business and with a beautiful team that works with us. I have been invited at MUST, where there is an incredible, beautiful diversity of speakers. Really, really interesting to come here. My speech has been about biodiversity and about how to cultivate life into the vineyard and how important it is before cultivating vines to cultivate life and to create an environment, a soil that is complex so that our vines, they can be better connected with what's going on around them, and they can better adapt to changes, and they hopefully can achieve resilience through biodiversity. About the future, despite the many challenges and the catastrophic news that we hear all the time, I am also optimist. I believe that in a moment of challenge, we are forced to look at our faults, and this is what is happening, and that thanks to acknowledge our bad behaviors is a first step to change. And I think that talking about biodiversity and sustainability, this is happening in viticulture. So I'm positive. I think that everyone around the world is understood clearly that sustainability is the way to go. And so I see a better future.